The government has started screening all people entering the country to curb the spread of Ebola. The Minister of Health, Dr. Jane Ruther Cheng, revealed this to Parliament last evening after Kyaka South MP Jackson Kafuuzi raised a matter of national importance, asking how government plans to contain the Ebola outbreak in neighbouring DRC. Dr. Cheng says that they have set up screening centres at border points.